thank you, Jesus. And the moments I thought I fell, I was reminded of your nails. So I held on. And if I never live to see another day, there's nothing I would change or take away. I've had so many ups that they far outweigh my downs. Lord, I thank you for my life, for my life. Lord, I thank you for every victory in you I've seen.
Y'all, look at so grateful to be here tonight to bring the new year in with all you guys. I'm so ready to witness 2013. Amen. Amen. This is going to be a wonderful year for us. I'm going to do a little something for you guys. I want you to just groove with me. It's about celebrating a new year. Amen. All right, I just want you to clap your hands with me like this, okay? Now, for all the women that are in this building tonight, how many have had that after party? You know, celebrating yourself, celebrating being a woman. You know what I'm saying? Amen. Hallelujah. I'm having a private party. Ain't nobody here but me, my angels, and microphones singing. Baby, look how far we've come. Learning how to love me, celebrating the woman I've become, yeah. I'm in a private party, nobody here but me, my angels, and microphones say, baby, look how far we've come, yeah. I'm in a private party, learning how to love me, celebrating the woman I've become, yeah. Oh, come this morning, filled with God's amazing grace. Count on my knees, and I begin to pray to the Lord for letting me see another day. I thank him for all that he is to me. And I told him that I love him deep. Now, how many have been in a situation where you tend to call on God and you wanted to hear you, to hear your call? You cried out to him through adversity, and he's come through. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I want you to just listen to the words of this song. This is a true testimony for me. Here I am again, asking questions, waiting to be moved. I am so unsure of my perception. What I thought I knew, I don't seem to. Thank you. moment to take a step. What is happening? Oh, it hurts so bad. I can hardly breathe. I just wanna leave. So God, please hear my call. I am afraid for me. He'll let you know how much he loves you and how much he cares for you. And I know my daddy loves me, amen. Amen. Hallelujah. No one can love me like like the best song to me. This is talking about Hope. H-O-P-E. And E-R-E did it at her best. I'm gonna try to do it, all right, y'all? All right, come on. I want y'all to clap your hands like this. Come on, this is a party tonight. Hallelujah. Yeah. Come on. Something to
Destiny rappers of destiny. created the word. I went to church to hear the word. I went to church to hear the word.
Yeah. y'all don't see it. You know when your song come on, you don't hear no music, you just dance. Let me help some of y'all super saved for it. We still worshiping God. It just ain't amazing grace, how sweet it sounds. It may not be Hank Charles, but we still giving God glory, amen. That's what I'm talking about. But before the end time, we need some no limit soldiers. Thank you, baby. I got one to you. Thank you. That's gonna come up there and turn the club up too. We might not have no paint on the walls after we get done, but I'm excited about them being here, and I want y'all to get into it, have a good time. Just touch your neighbor and tell them, is everything all right? You got somebody else to tell them, is everything all right? We have some new people come in. Can you wave at the new people that came in? Hey guys. Hey, Didi. Deacon Didi in the back. Can y'all clap for Deacon Didi? That's the super Didi. Fishes on the way, and we're gonna bless the food after Life and Colors, and we're gonna eat all the time. But here they go, and they all the way. I don't know how they're gonna do it. I'm scared. Like a good neighbor.
Life through colors.
Amen.
Colors.
Amen. We all like new colors. It's a blessing to be here tonight, and so thank you for y'all letting us come out here and worship with y'all. I know 2012, if anybody out here that was like me, you went through some situations in 2012, and you sit back and you look over, and you think, man, this December 31st, 2012.
Like,
2 months ago, 3 months ago, maybe six, maybe at the beginning of this year. That devil had your mind tore. I'm talking about tore to that point where, you know, when you have a bad day at work, you can just leave. Or you're at school, you're in class, you have a bad day, you can just get up and leave. But I'm talking about when you got that pain in your heart, you can't leave that. That follows you wherever you go. But if anybody know, just like I know, you came through what you came through, and the only thing you can say is, but God. That's the only thing you can say. So because of that, because God brought you through that, and you know he's going to take you into 2013 really strong, we're going to do a song for y'all. We got quite a few we want to do, but for this one, we're going to start it off. We ain't going to ease into it. We're going to keep jumping right into it.
Turn up.
We're jumping right into it. We're going to worship God. So however you worship God, I don't care how you do it. You can snap your fingers. You can do your step. You can dance. However you want to do it, but I want to see y'all do it.
Under mistletoe, I'm riding for God be my 24. So like a murder catcher, like a boss, my favorite TV show. This word is good, that's my counsel. This world is tough, but with him is time to come soon. So get afraid, not at the Jesus, that is lost. You just like a big truth, thirsty, we got that juice. I'm a soldier in his army. I can't lose, you'll never see me mirror on it. A dead hand for his Lord, I'm a son, yeah. Tripping off his quick, my God, I'm so close, yeah. I'm singing crazy songs, come on, we just like a girl. Expressing better than grandma's pancakes with butter.
So now, you know the hook a little bit, right? Y'all heard it a little bit. We gon' turn it up another level. So when I count three, lose your minds. Here go. One, two.
so that you see everything he told you, yeah, about to uphold it, right? Every single story, right? I ain't got no words, because I live this, me, I give this, they quick to judge me real quick, so every time I make a real seat, tell me I'm cocking, cause my God box like rocket, the underdog on top of saying no, he can't stop me, no ifs and buts or maybes, you can send and give me rabies, and I'm praying for them babies. Lost their lives over nothing. It's something, cause you and I stand up like we're supposed to. I know what they go book say, but I don't know what they told you. We got to reach out, go hard or go home. So when we speak up, we teach them his own. Alright now, iCrave, it's time to take it to a whole nother level. This is the end of the year, so we gotta make sure we got y'all praise. Y'all ready? Here you go. One, two, three. We go down for the love. Praising his name, but ain't no flame law. What you think this is a game? Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, no, no. Oh no, no, no. Oh no, no, no. Cause we gon' jump for the love. We be praising his name, but ain't no flame law. What you think this is a game? Oh no, no, no. Oh no, no, no. Oh no, no, no. Oh no. Days are worst days, been like that since my first day. Cause when I took my first breath, the devil tried to curse me. But in the midst of hurting, I continue my serving. I'm on the road to heaven, but sometimes I get to swerving. But God don't give a ticket, no judgment, no confusion. He's getting in my soul, right? And tell me he forgives me. So in return, I serve him, because I know he's worth it. I get that good news out of the Bible, and I go berserk, man. I'm dumb, but he's abundant. I should be who I'm funding. First like his break, he's already done it. He's better, I don't want it. No joking, this ain't funny. So since I'm back in great vision, I'm out here going dumb, man. Too hard for him, I'm going. It's coming in me, shows it. No matter the condition, be raining, sleet, and snowing. Sometimes I can't control it. The feeling keeps on moment. My heart just gets to pumping, the lungs it gets to blowing.
Hey, this is the last show, this last time we do it now. So make sure you do it on this time.
I'm turned up, I pray.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
It go 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. We go down for the Lord. We be praising his name, but ain't no praying involved. What you think is a game? Oh no, no, no. Oh no, no, no. Oh no, no, no. Oh no, no, no. Cause we go down for the Lord. We be praising his name, but ain't no praying involved. What you think is a game?
Let me remind you that the name is like the colors. The colors is an acronym which means creative outlets living our race simultaneously. And when we say race, we mean the human race. Right. Now, what I want to do at this time is take the time to introduce y'all to my brothers. I love these guys, man. Right here we got my brother Barrow.
How you doing, iCrave?
Barrow!
To my left, we got my brother T-Pope.
How you doing?
Then on 1 and 2, we got my brother DJ Jimbo.
I mean myself, I'm from Tuskegee, Alabama, so I just came here to show y'all some love on this New Year's night. Poe, where you from, man?
I'm from Uniontown, Alabama, man. You don't know, that's right below Selma, Alabama.
And I DJ, where you from, Jimbo?
Montgomery.
Hi.
So tight.
Now we're gonna keep the count up on y'all. We're gonna slow it down a little bit, because as adults, young adults, children, we all be seeking what they call real love.
Shout out
to you. Now, I know as adults, we all know that the guidance to real love is through God. That's the only way you can find real love. But we get confused when we watch these little shows on TV and stuff. They talk about, I met my soulmate in the drive-thru at Burger King. Stuff like that. We ordered a Whopper, I ordered a Whopper, $2. We supposed to be together. And in reality, what you're supposed to do is get that word out and read that. And then let God guide your heart. Yeah. So what we want to do right now is take the time, just give y'all a little instructions on how to find real love.
Yeah. Right. Talk to you, right. What you guys doing, bro?
Love me, bro.
I'm quick to be like, Lord, I need love. But the truth is, you already know what I'm in need of. And all you want from me is the good life. Big house, couple kids, and a good wife. I admit, sometimes I be tripping, I might slip and fall short. Cause you make some beautiful women, I ain't lying. And I ain't blind, even though I'm set on change. When I see a dime, I can't help but fade back to my player ways. That's the game, man, I should be in the NBA. So I say, I still have some room to grow. Something to weak on my soul, like an all-pro lineman. Cause if I follow you, I know you bless me with a diamond. That's mine, and I can't ask for nothing more. So where you lead me, I go. Cause I know that you will lead me to never, ever love. There is nobody better for me to love. And now I do the same. The Christ's love is hotter than an open flame. With gasoline into the finer things. Not all about the green, unless it's got it green. She ain't playing, she on the mission. Praying God to send a son and man that she sent me. Now she repenting. She can't control her thoughts because I'm wearing linen. So I propose with a ring, now we're winning. And God told me you were mine from the beginning. Fairy tale in the sipping champagne, color bronze like a penny. Lay back, chillin' at the way that we are tending. Fairy tale in the sipping champagne, color bronze like a penny. Everywhere that we are tending. Yes, you will lead me to that forever love. There is nobody better for me to love. And no more heartbreak, this be that real love. Yeah, cause Lord, in you I trust. You will lead me to that forever love. There's nobody better for me to love. And no more heartbreak, this be that real love. Yeah, cause Lord, in you I trust. Lord, in you I trust.
In you I trust.
Lord, in you I trust.
In you I trust.
Lord, in you I trust.
In you I trust.
I said I trust in you. Oh, I said I trust in you. I ain't never did much for you to love me. But yet still you were there when you was ugly. Late nights all alone, tears in my eyes. All I really wanted was somebody there to hug me. You said, son, be still, you will succeed. Keep in mind, I had a cat before I made it. I got one baby girl.
you. I know you got a daughter already, but she gon' give you another seed. Somebody that's gon' be true to my holy will. And in the middle of the storm, she'll love you still. Gon' be the cure to your heartache, the cure to your headache. She gon' be your walking, talking, being a trip. Don't worry about it, your exes forgave you. They were all leaves. I'm about to give you Rachel. It won't be much longer till she show up. You ain't never met her, but you already know her. Nobody better for me to love. And no more heartbreak, just be that real love. Yeah, cause all that you are trust. You will lead me to that forever love. And there is nobody better for me to love. And no more heartbreak, just be that real love. Yeah, cause all that you are trust. Lord, that you are trust. Lord, that you are trust. Lord, you I trust in you, Lord.
Yeah. All right, we got one more. Now on this one, I want y'all to lose y'all mind. This one is called The Get Life. They talk about how amazing our God is. And if, like I said earlier, 2012, and you had a place now that you didn't think you would make it to, you went through some things you didn't think you would get out of, then there's no reason, I mean none, not one, why you shouldn't be able to praise your God and worship your God and let Him know how amazing He is. Let's go, Jimbo.
I'm living my life through colors. Through colors.
I thank you for the days. I thank you for the nights. You blessed me to live such a good life. Hey, it's a celebration because I know without your love I never would have made it. My God's amazing. So it's only right I go dumb when I praise Him. My God's amazing. So it's only right I go dumb when I praise Him.
Hey, I'ma step in the church with the cadence on. Be my chest like King Kong. When I rep for the King that's on the throne. Amazing Grace, my theme song. Sweat like I got me gone. In the church, I'ma praise Him. Good times and bad times. Through it all, we appreciate Him. He's good for me when I was sick, couldn't eat, he ate for me. Knocking home runs, yeah, like through colors in the major leagues. Amazing, we came for nothing, but you dead and made something. A lot of years, a lot of tears, still we live on top of nothing. Okay, all my people stand up, know that God forgives us, know that He's a healer, and Satan is a killer. Don't let him trick you, He's out to get you. I'm riding with you,
and I thank you for the days, I thank you for the You blessed me to live such a good life. Hey, it's a celebration because I know without your love I never would have made it. My God's amazing. So it's only right I go dumb when I praise Him. My God's amazing. So it's only right I go dumb when I praise Him.
My God is amazing. You know I gotta praise Him. Always grateful each and every time you save me. No, I'm not afraid, man. I tell it to the nation. Preach it to the Africans, Koreans, and the Haitians. They like rocking crazy. Look at the way he praises. He need to go to rehab. He is digging to the grace, man. Listen, if you knew a young story, you would understand. Would have been dead if it wasn't for my saving hand. They tried to kill me, but it wasn't in my Savior plan. And now they feel me when I say my Savior is the man. I'm dedicated for my Savior. I'ma take a stand and never fall for anything. My God is amazing.
I thank you for the days. I thank you for the nights. You blessed me to live such a good life. Hey, it's a celebration because I know without your love I never would have made it. My God's amazing. So it's only right I go dumb when I praise Him. My God's amazing. So it's only right I go dumb when I praise Him. Don't get it on when I praise God. I go dumb, I act a fool. You won't catch me sitting down in the pews. No, I'ma praise Him. That's all I have to say.
with the church going crazy right in front of us. Situation, so tell me why you were here. Put your hands in the air and praise him. On fire for God, I'm blazing because I am his creation. And his grace is so amazing. Yeah, so I give it my all. So when it comes to worship, I'm a ball, I'm a ball, I'm a ball.
I'm a ball.
You don't know what I believe in. Cause if I don't praise, I might as well be seen.
I thank you for the days. I thank you for the nights. You bless me to live such a good life. Hey, it's a celebration. Because I know without some love, I never would have made it. My God's amazing. My God's amazing. So it's only right I go down when I praise him. My God's amazing, my God's amazing. So it's only right I go down when I praise him.
Thank you, iCrave. We see you all the time.
Come on, give him some life with colors. Can y'all turn the lights on back there for me for just a second, just a hot second? Gotta do a road check, see y'all. The good looking people that's in here, I'm just gonna see what y'all are looking like. Hey, all the good looking people. Can we clap one more time for life? Bruno Carlos from True Vine Missionary Baptist Church, Pastor Huntley. Tell my homie I said, what did he mean? Listen, I know y'all said, okay, we've been boom to boom to boom to boom. How old people talk? We've been boom to boom to boom to boom. Oh man, she's just telling me all of my mother in my church. I've been boom to. So, we're gonna have a church. Old school, man. Show y'all that. The young folks still know how to have church. Touch your neighbor and say, do you know how to have church? Where my DJ at? He done left me up here. They gonna send a sandman after me. Tell the DJ he can't talk to the folk. Let him go home and tell the DJ to come back. Y'all say, DJ, come back out here, please. Oh, there you go, the DJ. So listen, we gonna have a church here for about 10 seconds. Can we have the old school church for about 10 seconds? Can y'all go with me? Young folks, don't leave me now. I know we done boomed and boomed them for the last hour, so don't leave me now. All right. We're gonna stand, get ready, we're gonna do it. Okay. So we're gonna have church just for a few seconds. I just need you to move your feet and clap your hands. Just touch your neighbor and say, move your feet and clap your hands. Let's see if y'all know how to listen. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. All right. If you're happy and you know it, then your face shoot a sword. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. So they have church, old school church, just for a few seconds. See how y'all act, old school church. Y'all ready? Do you love the Lord? We're gonna have old school church. Y'all stand up. They have old school church. It's coming. Just stand up. We're gonna have church. Now y'all wanna have old school church. Y'all remember this right here? Turn me up in the house, DJ. Turn me up. Pastor Zip, look at your dog already. Come on, clap your hands. Now y'all don't know how to have old school church. Come on, put your hands on. be seated in the presence of the Lord. Listen, I want to thank God for all those that are working in the back, that have been working so hard all day to help set everything up, to help prepare the food that we're about to eat. I thank God for them. Can we clap for them, Sister Andrew King? I want to start calling names. Everybody back there, Sarah, everybody that did something all over here, Trent, Popcorn Records, everybody. Amen, amen. So we thank God for all of them. Now, they're going to need some help. People need water. Please don't be mean. Can y'all hurry up my drink? Don't do that. All right, don't do that, all right? Don't do that, man, because it's a thug that live on the inside of me. And I've been delivered a few years, and you gonna act like that. Apostle thug, yes. All right, so, how am I looking back there? Am I ready?
5 minutes.
Okay, so let me tell y'all this joke real quick, and then come bring Erica up. Y'all ready for my joke?
Say it!
Say, tell the joke, preacher!
Tell the joke, preacher!
I'm not crazy laughing, don't nobody else laugh. Rebecca and Kelly didn't laugh at my stuff all the time. So, there was a zebra. And so, the zebra died, and the zebra died, and he went to heaven. Touch the neighbor, said he went to heaven.
He went to heaven.
And when he got there, St. Peter was at the gate, and he said, St. Peter, I want to know, am I black with white stripes, or am I white with black stripes? He said, okay, let's go back and talk to God and figure out what you are. So he was scared. He went back, and he talked to God. Came in. God said, how may I help you? Right. So he said, God, I want to know, am I white with black stripes, or am I black with white stripes? God said, you are what you are. Touch your neighbor and say, you are what you are.
You are what you are.
So the zebra, he left from out of the presence of God. He went back. St. Peter said, how did it go, man? Did you figure out what you wanted to find out? He said, no, I'm still a little confused. He said, so what did God say? He said, you are what you are. St. Peter said, why are you confused? Because that means that you are black with white stripes, because if you were white with black stripes, you would have said, I messed the joke up. I tried. You're not coaching me. I tried again in 30 minutes. So, can we clap for this next person that's coming? I'm excited about this. I've been hearing her dad rave about her for a long time. Can we clap for Erica Ziegler? Come on, clap. Hold on. Let me set protocol, Erica, before you come back. Whoa, you look cute, too. Should we do this? Now, we support everybody around here, okay? Listen to me. I'm getting a little upset because some of us had the microphone and now we don't want to support it and be there for everybody else. So we're going to be there for everybody, okay? So somebody say, dance, Erica!
Even if I try.
at all.
But still my
heart is holding up like this. I can't see what it would turn down like this. Good point. Right, y'all recording Sky and
we were recording now.
How you take it loose?
You can't try.
Y'all having a good time so far?
Yeah.
If you having a good time so far, raise your hand.
Hallelujah.
Okay, good. So if we do this again, you'll come back?
Yeah.
Good. Next year, we're going to have to be in a bigger place. I just believe.
Amen.
With the ministries that's here, we're going to outgrow it. As a matter of fact, we may not have to go to that new place, but we're going to knock this wall down, and we're going to have that too.
Over there.
Later days, we're going to come to y'all new church that you build from the ground up. That's what I mean? Okay. All right. Somebody say, do, 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 do. Sing it. Do, 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 do. One more time, they ain't came yet. Do.
Get louder.
Dee Dee said, sing louder. I'm waiting on them, two first ladies. I bet you they walking slow. One more time. Okay, Mama, come here for a minute. Sella, come here for a minute. We got two birthday people in here. Hopefully they'll come around and come. We're gonna get come on. Stand right here. Stand right here. Come on. Come on up higher. Come on up higher so they can see. Hey.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Mama and Sella, baby, you.
Y'all talk to Sella for me.
Mama 55. She 55, y'all. Bless her. Yeah.
Oh, I got gifts. I forgot. Come on, Mom. Well, this say Sella. Somebody got some cute handwriting. This for Mama. Take that to Mama over there, okay? I need a mail. Come here, Kim. You done told the club up, so take this over there to my Mama. Mama, I hope you can keep it alive, because I kill plants. Sella, where you going? Sella, my daughter. Come on up here for you to whoop her. Yeah. So, we taking Sella to get her license next week. I'm not gonna stand in the car and the lady get in, okay? I'm just gonna take you up there. But I wanted to get her something so she can be like her dad. Oh, I make it hard for their boyfriends because their boyfriend don't have to do come crick. So when your boyfriend come with something else, you gotta tell him, listen, my dad opened doors and he paid for my meal at the restaurant and he paid all his bills. So he might have to come here.
That's right, that's right. Come on.
Thank you, boo. Happy birthday.
Aww, yeah.
I messed up. I got so many daughters. All my daughters, y'all raise your hand. All my daughters. Whew, broke, baby. I ain't buying nothing for birthdays in 2013. No? All right. Good. So, I've heard the complaint about the fish. We're trying to get it done, and everybody's complaining about the smell of fish. You know, when you fry fish, it smells like fish, right? So, if you want to eat it, please don't complain about it. Hallelujah! I just want to do something nice for you all. I just think the other ministries we were all talking and everybody has put in to make this be an awesome. These pastors is like, listen, whatever we got to do to make it work. Pastor Ziegler, Pastor McCoy, can we bless God for them one more time? So we're trying to get the fish done and we're trying to do it outside. The wind ain't working with us and it's cold. So We trying to make it happen, okay? Some of y'all must be going somewhere else after you leave here. That's why you ain't trying to smell like this. Amen. I ain't hear that in the prophetic, but we finna mess that up. Yeah, but I want all us to come up here and dance together. This is a dance everybody know. Come up here, come on, come on. Everybody that can come up here on the dance floor and dance with us. Come on, come on. Y'all all know this dance, y'all. It's all right. Come on up here. Turn that way. Now y'all gonna sit there and look. Come on, yeah, I know you can. Come on. Come on, Brian. Come on. Come on, the Ziggler crew in the back. Y'all come on up here. So let me dance by myself. Y'all come on over here. Come on. Come on. Come on. Y'all gonna sit back there and just be my hand. My daughter-in-law, come on. You know it. Is it buffered all the way? Okay, cool. I need some folks over here. No people over here today. Ashley, come on up here. Listen, you belong to iCrave. Come on up here now. Stop playing with your name and your son.
Come on, Ashley.
Damn it. Come on up here, Charlotte.
Come on.
What? Y'all gonna hang like this? I promise you know this dance. It's the book student boogie. Come on, man. Here we go. Don't
be obedient.
Okay, I got some people. Come on, play it, Miss Trisha. How about how for you play it? Let me tell you, I do a lot of stuff and it look crazy, but I promise it's really prophetic. And this song. This song. My homeboy wrote this song, right? And the words of the song says, keep marching. Touch your neighbor and say, keep marching.
Keep marching.
And I just want to encourage you as you're moving into 2013, that no matter what the situation look like, keep moving your feet, because I promise it ain't but one way to go, and it's forward this year. Anybody believe that besides me? Now y'all are not quiet. I feel real preachy, because listen, this year, I promise, it's going to be a better year than you ever had before. God gonna give you some stuff that your credit say you ain't supposed to have. He gonna give you some jobs that you, okay, you ain't even qualified for. Listen, I'm preaching and y'all ain't saying amen back here. He gonna give you some stuff this year, but you just gotta keep moving forward. Somebody say, keep moving forward. Listen, I even decree and declare in this atmosphere that there will be sweatless victories, that you ain't gonna have to fight no more.
Yeah, man.
That all the stuff you've been fighting for these last 2 years, guess what? He gonna give it to you because you were persistent in your fight. Anybody believe that besides me? An advanced praise that you know that you're gonna get it this year. All you gotta do is keep moving forward, gotta keep watching. Can you just give them an advanced praise that everything gonna work out? Oh, that's where you wanna go. Okay, now we gonna go there. So we're gonna do this little dance, and this is our victory dance, and I hope y'all join in with us. Y'all might make that little line back there since you don't wanna come up here. Go ahead, Trish, you can play it now.
Oh, when you press forth to the high calling in your heart, in your soul, in your mind.
Let's go. Now, So this is how we're gonna go, okay? And we got three more people that's gonna perform. I need for us all not to bombard the table. I need some people to go back and serve. Who else gonna serve? Let's go ahead and move into place. So we can go ahead and get started. We got more fish coming. We got some stuff back there. Hey, look around. See all these people here? Everybody gotta eat. And we got more than enough for everybody, I promise you. We got two cases of fish. All kind of chicken and stuff. Amen. Y'all eat grits, cheese grits? Okay. All right, so we get ready to eat. Y'all ready to eat? All right, so we're gonna eat. Lift your hands, let's bless the food. Father, we thank you for this food that we're about to receive for the nourishment of our bodies and not our souls. Bless it, bless the hands that prepare it, sanctify it. In Jesus' name, we give thanks and praise. Amen. Listen, let's go ahead and go back, but please, everybody don't bombard at one time. My service, y'all ready? Turn the lights on. All right, put some gloves on. We're gonna pause for the call so everybody gets something to eat. We're gonna go back to the show. Dying innocently, it's spreading rapidly. I'm not talking apathy, but some things that's gotta work. Oh, he's got, yeah, he's got, whoa, he's got, yeah. Check it out.
Fill me up.
I ain't worried about
it.
I ain't worried about
it. It is what it is.
Hold up.
I ain't put it off.